Boas pessoal, as gameplays de God of War são patrocinadas por dois mais jogos. Estão à espera de quê? Link na descrição e comprem lá o novo God of War e jogos de retro gaming, uma das melhores lojas do país de retro ao atual.
Particular section, this was the fixture that really caught the eye, and you can see why. Two terrific teams from Samara, and it's live. Hi there, everybody. Martin Tyler, along with Alan Smith. We are really at the business end of the group stage of the 2018 World Cup here in Russia. This is the final game in the group for these two countries, Alan.
Yeah, it is a time for no regrets to leave it all out on that pitch if they possibly can. These two teams should be a fascinating encounter.
A check now on the Senegal team. Well, we've gone with a 4-3-3 formation here for them. Is that the way you see it, Alan?
Yeah, I mean, it can be adjusted. It could almost be a 4-5-1 if they decide to come over all defensive, this team. But if they're on the front foot, that three up front can cause the opposition back four some problems.
Starting 11 for Colombia. In goal, David Ospina. Falcao is the sole striker today.
And in strongly.
Just the keeper to beat. Opportunity here. Oh, what a start to the game that would have been for them, Alan. The first goal coming so early, but not quite.
Well, he's kicking himself. He can't believe he's missed from so close in two.
Fabra. It's the final game for the home team in the group stage of this competition. But there's still a bit to play for here.
Well, they've got to concentrate. Certainly the job isn't done just yet. But a draw, 1 point. That would see them finish top of this group.
Moving forward with some danger to the opposition now they're here.
Good defending.
And he passes back to the keeper.
He's got it away, and that's what you have to do.
Falcao. I think it's no exaggeration to say that all the sports fans around the world just stop for this 4 weeks and a bit when the World Cup comes on the schedule, and it's gripping, it's eye-catching, it's worldwide, as the competition suggests it should be. It's just brilliant.
It is. I mean, it's always been a magical month, and I think it always will be. So many...
He's given the free kick. It's in a really threatening position too. That's good defending.
Barrios.
Shot up! Falcao!
In ready for what seemed a certain opening goal.
Oh dear, oh dear. I think it's one of those that might play on his mind now for the rest of the match.
Well, that's not so much an interception as a poor pass.
These two have got a great understanding with their passing.
Very hard for the defending team to do anything with the ball in these circumstances. Well, how defensive have they become at the moment? Just sitting in their own half and letting the opposition pass the ball around in front of them. Maybe they feel they're not going to be hurt.
Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Now here's a chance to get at the opposition.
Proper tackle that.
Falcao.
Referee's given them a free kick. In a real... position of some danger to the opposition.
Aguilar!
He must have thought he scored from that distance. The keeper had other ideas.
And the decision is a corner here. In goes the corner.
Falcao! Quick reaction time here from the goalkeeper.
Yusuf Sabali. And yeah. Just to touch on, Alan, the popularity of the World Cup and what it means to everybody around the globe. Sports fans, maybe even non-sports fans, get lured into it.
I think that's true. The armchair fan sat there for weeks on end, cheering on their particular team. It's 4 weeks like no other in the football calendar.
On the move and able to cut out the pass. Gay. Good defensive clearance there. Aguila. Falcao. This could lead to a chance. It's good attacking play. Shots on here. That's a good block. Now Sabali. Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Idrissa Gana Gueye. Sheku Kouyaté. Cleared away, well away from goal. He's cut. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Arias. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going.
Well, it's an important area to win back the ball, that.
Cuadrado. Onto the attack now. Turn it over the bar. Corner given. And they'll be hoping to get this set piece right for a goal that will put them into the lead. Strong strike from long range and good goalkeeping.
Yeah, this is a good keeper and he wouldn't be expecting to get beaten from there.
In goes the corner. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. It's Rodriguez. Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass. Now Koulibaly. So. Lovely, incisive pass. Attacking well here. Put away, but not out of harm's way.
Barrios.
Falcao. Giving the ball away now. Gueye. India. It's Sadio Mane. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Still chance for something to happen because there's three added minutes. Getting forward well as a team now. Balde. Here's a chance to go down the outside of the opposition. Rodriguez. That's good movement forward here. He's very confident with the ball at his feet. Good clearance. Well, that is half-time, and the score is 0-0 here. Into the second half now of the final match in the group for these two nations, with a lot to play for still. James Rodriguez. So.
Diao.
And that will be a free kick. Kouyaté.
Mbodi.
Sheku Kouyaté. To finish it off. It's bounced back. Into play from the bar. He's taking a chance, but he's keeping the ball under some pressure.
Falcao.
Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Falcao! That's a terrific goal to put them in front. To goal, and I don't think it'll be the last one they score today the way they're playing.
No, and the opposition is all over the place, just no semblance of organization from them. So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Gay. Idrissa Gana Gay. And yeah,
trying to switch on the attacking power in this situation. Oh, they gave it straight to him, didn't they?
Delivery to the far post. A decent fist away by the keeper. They've lost the ball and the counter-attack could be there. Edwin Cardona. Rodriguez. Played forward, a bit of menace in this attack.
Aguilar.
Falcao. Praise for trying the shot, Alan.
Well, his teammates aren't too happy.
Well, there's still time to hit back in this game, and they're going to try and do it with a substitute. Dyer. It's looking good, this move, with great vision here. Drills it in.
Cuadrado. Aguila.
Got the opposition backpedaling a little bit.
Corner to come now.
He's put in the corner. Cleared away, well away from goal.
Well, he's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Delivered into the box. Goal! The lead by two now. Took the chance nicely. Really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match. That is a wonderful goal, Al.
The defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw it coming from a long way out. The timing was great and the bravery to get ahead of his man.
That was some header. Restarting at 2-0. With Kalidou Koulibaly. Little piece of interplay between the two. It goes out wide again. It's Mane. Saka. They can't get past him, the form he's in today.
Cuadrado. Aguila.
Cardona. James Rodriguez. And he picks somebody out with his pullback. And they score! Keeper couldn't get down quickly enough to deal with such a low and effective shot.
Well, it's no coincidence. How many goals like this has he scored? He's just got ability to sniff out the chance, to anticipate when the keeper's going to spill it.
Superb goal here.
Oh, that's a lovely poacher's goal. Johnny on the spot to tap it home.
The goal, wherever you look at it, it was very well taken. I don't think we expected this. Such a one-sided affair, but look at the scoreline. James Rodriguez. Yusuf Sabali. Now Rodriguez. Very confident with the ball at his feet. Hit the post!
Mbodi.
Now Sadio Mane. Won it back with an interception. Now this looks promising.
Well, he's had a goal, and what a goal! It's not often you see somebody find the back of the net from that distance. That is stunning.
Well, he defied the odds by taking the shot on, let alone scoring the goal. Well, we didn't see that coming, nor did the goalkeeper.
Oh, he's really connected with that perfectly, and that's blown off his boot past the keeper. Miles out he was.
From the moment he hit it, you can see he knew it was going in. One team really on their game today, the other very off colour. Now Sabali. Now Sadio Mane. Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Falcao. Well, they're in a good position here. And Dyer. Able to cut that out with some sharp movement. Just lent the ball to his mate and got it back again. Now Rodriguez. I think he saw the look from the other player and saw where the pass was going and read it. He's come into this area, into his own midfield to collect. Threading it through. And here's the shot. Gone for placement. Got his bearings wrong. There's some movement in the dugout. We're going to get a change here. And Dyer. Diao. Attacking well here. Able to make a good interception. The 3 minutes from the referee via the fourth official. That's the decision regarding added time. He's coming forward with some danger. That's an excellent cross. Ghana-Gay. And it's come to an end now as the referee blows the whistle for the last time. Well, it turned out to be a different kind of game to the one perhaps we set up for you at the beginning. Very one-sided.
Yeah, you end up feeling a bit disappointed as a neutral because we didn't really get a contest, but the winning team won't be disappointed at all. Played well.
So a final summing up on Falcao from Alan Smith.
Well, so often we think of his creative abilities, but
turn it over the bar. Really getting at the opposition this far up the pitch now. Falcao! That's a terrific goal to put them in front. Delivered into the box. Can he pick somebody out with his pullback? Now this looks promising.
Olá pessoal, aqui é Kappa Games. Se gostarem aqui do canal Kappa Games, não se esqueçam de subscrever e vejam mais vídeos aqui e séries no canal Kappa Games. E Kappa Games off, my friends! Fui!